world where pulling for a breath of air is like running a mile? Do you want to live in a world where you can't smile because there's nothing to smile about? Do you want to live in a world where 50% of the species we have today are dead because all we did was sit in our bed and wait around for the world to end?
No!
The correct answer is no. Everyone needs to get up and say, this planet we call home. Life isn't a video game. There is no restart button. Once we kill the earth, it's going to be gone. There's no regretting. There's no thinking about that one time you could have planted the tree, that one time you could have walked to that trash can, or the time you could have ridden a bike, or that time you could have joined us to do something right. Animals are dying because we're lying. We're lying to ourselves. We're acting like we aren't killing the earth and climate change isn't real. Does that ring a bell? We use this earth like it's a hotel and not a home. We are breaking it to its very last bone. Everyone can say anything about climate change, but are you actually trying? Are you getting out of bed, trying to save this earth from dying? In science class, we always talk about how earth is just so perfect for humans to live in, because it had the perfect temperature, just right for humans. But we have to screw it up too, because that's what humans like to do. They like to find something and then abuse it until it's gone. But we only have one earth, so why are we so focused on killing this one? Did you know that people of color are more likely to live near toxic facilities, so they are more exposed to climate-related diseases? Oh wait, you probably already knew that because we live in a country called America, where people that look like me can't get fresh water, where we can't have a breath of fresh air because the air is always polluted, where people are hated because of how they dress, what the color of their skin is, or whether they were born here. How come we can't live in a world where people are accepted for who they are? How come we can't live in a world where children actually have a future? How come we can't live in a world where we know for sure we are going to have a world to live in? Yeah. Help us make sure that the earth is here to stay. Help us save the plants. Help us save the animals. Help us save humanity. Help us change the game. Help us make a change. Thank you. Yeah.